THQ.
Nemo, that's my boy. So, how's the Lucky Fin?
Lucky, watch me swim over to that coral.
Okay, I'll meet you there. Why don't you try to swim through all those rings of bubbles on the way? Good job. Now we're ready to go to school. Follow me and remember you can speed up by pressing the move button.
I will, Dad.
And keep trying to swim through all the rings.
Yeah, let's go!
Hi, I'm Tad. I'm obnoxious.
Hello, I'm Sheldon. I'm H2O. Intolerant.
My name's Nemo. I'm going to school.
So are we, but we can't find our friend Pearl. We think she got lost in the caves.
I'll help you find her.
Don't even think about it. It's either school or back home for you. Oh, there's a big clam blocking our way. Looks like we'll have to go home.
Ah! Oh, you made me ink!
Oh, sorry. Well, I'm Nemo. Tad and Sheldon said you got lost in here.
Oh, we're gonna be late for school. Do you know the way out?
Look, there's Nemo with Pearl.
Hooray, you found her.
Hey guys, look what I found in the cave.
You can have it, Nemo. Thanks for saving me. See if you can carry it with your fin. All you gotta do is hold the action button.
That's it. The clams like these things.
Dad, we can keep going.
What are you doing? You could have been hurt.
Dad, I'm fine. Let's go.
Whoa, those rocks almost fell on us and now we can't move them.
Guess you'll never get to school, Nemo.
Here, let me do it, Nemo. Aw, gee, I can't move them. Oh, well, we'll have to go home now.
Hey, Nemo, maybe you could do it. Try pressing the action button to dart through them.
Are you okay? How's your fin?
It's fine, Dad. Look, I can see school.
Come on, Nemo! Race ya!
Okay, let's go!
Okay.
Look over there. Baby clams. Let's go play with them.
Hey, Nemo, I bet you didn't know that you can knock bubbles into other creatures and then dart into them like you did those rocks.
Really? Let me try it.
Clams are stupid.
Nemo, be careful of those clams. Before you go, Nemo, remember, anemones are our homes. If you're ever in danger, press and hold the action button to hide in one.
I will, Dad.
And one more thing, if you collect those krill, they'll protect you in case you run into anything dangerous.
Okay, Dad. Come on, I need to go find my class.
All new explorers must answer a science question. You live in what kind of home?
In an anemone.
Okay, don't hurt yourself. We're on a field trip today, class, so follow me and I'll show you the wonders of the reef. Off we go! Keep close now, kids!
Yeah.
catch up to him.
But remember to be careful and don't wander off.
Saw one. He said it was called a butt.
Look at me. I'm gonna go touch the butt.
Come on, Nemo. How far can you go?
My dad says it's not safe.
You know you can't swim well. If you put one fin on that boat, are you listening to me? Nemo!
He touched the butt.
That's right. You just paddle your little tail right back here, Nemo. You are in big trouble.
Swim, Nemo, swim! Don't get caught!
Get that mask!
Thank you. Will you quit it?
What?
Stop following me, okay?
What are you talking about? You're showing me which way the boat went.
A boat? Hey, I've seen a boat. It went, this way. It went this way. Follow me!
Wait a minute.
I'm trying to swim here. What, the ocean isn't big enough for you or something like that?
Stop it! You're showing me which way the boat went!
A boat? Hey, I've seen a boat! It went, this way! It went this way! Follow me!
You want? Don't want to be popping any of them balloons. It'd be bad for your health, mate, and mine.
Whee! Looks like fun. Let's bounce on them all.
I'm not sure, Dory.
No, she'll be all right. But any more than three times on each balloon, and we're all gonna regret it.
Hey there, little fella. Seen any of my friends around?
We must have no mess. If you see any of the others, don't tell them I'm in here.
It's not gonna be pretty!
Who's this? Do you know him, Flo?
My bubbles! My bubbles!
Can I help you?
Yes, we're looking for a mask, remember?
Oh, yeah!
Come on, then. Follow me.
Okay. Swimming. Hey there! Wow! You look just like that other fish back there.
That was me, Dory.
Really? Wow.
I don't know how we're gonna get past this.
Oh, I know!
You do?
Nope.
I'm sure if we team up, we can do it. Just tag me with the action button if you need me to do something you can't.
Okie dokie.
Where are you?
over to you.
Oh, my God.
Sherman!
Sherman, 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney!
Fire. Turn it on! The fire!
There are no bubbles!
Bubbles! Where? The mountain has spoken! Nemo must complete the tasks of Mount Wanahakalugi! Go forth and return when you have finished!
Tasks?
Leaks need to be blocked.
Mountain
is ready. Nemo, you may now return and face your destiny.
Bye. How's your bum fin, Sharkbait?
It's my lucky fin. I was born with it.
It never stopped me. Tell you what, how about I give you some one fin swimming tips? Try to keep up with me and do what I do.
Okay.
That's it, kid. Gotta keep up.
I did it!
You're doing real good, kid.
Thanks.
The snails, they are untidy. What can I do?
Let me help. I can sort them out for you.
Attaboy, Sharkbait. Last week. I think the dentist expects us to play with it.
Can I?
Be my guest. Thank you.
Where'd they go?
They?
The baby dudes! I bet they're hiding. Help me find them!
Thank you.
You ready, Sharkbait?
I'll try.
Okay, Sharkbait, now scout around and see if you can find some large pebbles to block that filter for good. It'll take a few of them.
Where do I put them?
Feed them into this funnel.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it, kid.
Thank you.
Get out of here. Gil said all drains lead to the ocean.
Thank you.
Looks over the mollusk and says, with fronds like these, who needs anemones?
Well, hello, Nemo. Who's this?
Exchange student. I'm from the EAC, dude.
Sweet.
Totally.
But seriously, Marty, did you really do all the things you say you did?
We just wanted to make sure that our newest member got home safely.
Thanks, guys.
Keep up with the program, Dory.
Remember, fish are friends.
Bye!
Hold on, here we go! Next stop, knowledge!
Bye, son! Have fun!
Bye, Dad! Oh, Mr. Ray? Wait, I forgot something! Ooh. Love you, Dad.
I love you too, son.
Thank you.